it's been a while since I did a book review, and I want to do one on The Wild Robot. Yes, I finally actually read The Wild Robot. This book, I read because some of my students tried to use it for their character analysis and said, dang it, it's not working. There's not enough character development in order for us to do our analysis. And I was like, are you kidding me? This book is wildly popular. Everybody loves it. Surely there's going to be enough in there. And so I read it, and this book has merits, but I can see where these students were struggling. And so I'll probably not recommend it for a character analysis unit in the future. Our main character, Roz, is a robot, and she responds as a robot. I expected her to kind of develop some humanistic traits of feelings and things like that. I kind of expected more of that. It did not happen. It didn't happen. She does try to mimic her environment and the other creatures in her environment. Which comes across as kind of human characteristic type stuff. But truly, there was no growth as we would typically see in a humanoid character. But with that all being said, you could do character analysis with Roz or any of the number of other creatures in this book, but it would be really difficult to do. It would be kind of that grad school level crafting of that character analysis. And because it's just not in your face, and the strategies you would need to use in order to get there are significantly different than what you would typically use as a sixth grade reader. With all that being said, I think this book definitely has its merits. I think it's one of those lovely feel-good books that gives everybody warm fuzzies. I think it's a great read-aloud book to read as a family and to kind of talk about the various things that happen in it. There's some great themes in it. Oh my gosh, our theme unit. This book would be great for our theme unit because it has wonderful thematic elements in it. But it would have been a hard study for character. With all that being said, definitely see the draw to it, see why people love it. Appreciate very much that the author wrote more books, because you kind of left on this, is that really the end? That's ridiculous. We need more. So definitely, I agree. We'd read The Wild Robot. Great middle grade. So probably independent reading, third grade up, family reading, second grade up, because it's just a wonderful feel-good story about a robot who's alone and finds community amongst the strangest of characters.